two natural log x times
1 over x.
That's it. The denominator prime?
1.
Good. So then we have 2 outside because it's a factor. 2 limit as x approaches infinity from natural log over natural log x over x. Where does the top go? Still infinity over infinity. We love it. So 2 limit as x approaches infinity, the derivative of the top. One over x, the derivative of the denominator, 1. So this is 2, limit as x approaches infinity from 1 over x. Where does this go? For what is this? And then times 2. So where does it go? Remember the graph of 1 over x as x approaches infinity?
0.
Good. How much is 2 times 0?
0.
That's it. Zero. That's it. You would have not guessed, right? Well, it is what it is. That's why we say no clue. There are 7 situations called indeterminate cases.